Hi guys, Ogma here. Welcome back.
Like Captain Stacy used to say, use the little fish to catch the big ones.
As I was trying to say, welcome back to The Amazing Spider-Man 2. In the last part, we lost our Uncle Ben, but we found the one who is selling the guns and all that. A little bit more. And I forgot to mention, this is going to be scheduled for... I'm going to upload this 3 times a week, this one, so look out for that. Don't know what day is yet. I'm going to upload one to upload.
Like, arms dealers tend to be paranoid. Careful. No way am I gonna find Carradine unless I hack the closest antenna and
intercept. Why is it telling me what to do? I know how to swing. God. I know I'm going. Checking on that wall, though. Love that.
These guys are serious about security. I've got to disable their encryption systems before I can hack the tower. Bet if I get close, I'll sense it.
Next one. One more, which is where I was going to go. Go out. They're all going to be about 50 minutes videos now. Let's go here first.
What do you want with a gun? I thought you went to Austin.
Yeah, but these days everyone's wrecked. You can't sit a piece of platinum without some punk from another crew taking a shot at you.
All right, I got you covered. We're fighting out of behind Jazzy Johnny's nightclub. It ain't cash only.
That could be Carradine. Time for old Spidey to go clubbing.
You'll be a criminal, he said. Money, power. Any second thoughts? I think I made my point.
You guys are weak. We got the news. Thank you. These other people are nice to me. They didn't do that. Doing all I can now.
Don't try that.
I might just have a future at this.
Jay, probably next time we do something heroic.
Business owners praised Spider-Man for improvement not just in crime rates, but also in the local economy.
What's worse, having a wedgie or people seeing me fit my costume out of my butt?
For me, both. Come on, give me a challenge. This is just DG well. It really is. Oh no.
Your call, Spider-Man. Chase us or let those people burn.
Save citizens. Boys, I'm not fireproof. Oh my god, I'm just going in circles. Ow. Spider Sense is not alpha 2, I'll tell you that much. Go here. Ah, stairs are here. I was wondering where the stairs were. Safe standing in it.
Much obliged, Spidey.
What's more in there?
Hey, how'd you like me to call the Daily Bugle and tell them that Jameson is full of it?
Huh. I'm not gonna stop you. So long.
There's more people in there. I saw.
I should head over to the comic stand and check.
Upgrades. Right, okay.
Stand. Silly.
I've never heard him say he wants the cape though. Yeah, that's good. Let's go. I should forget the schedule. I'll just upload whenever I can, really. I don't do schedules. It's
hey,
not me.
Stan. Welcome back, true believer. Gosh, I haven't seen you in the store since. I can't say it enough. I'm so sorry about your Uncle Ben. Oh, he was a good man. He was the best.
Thanks. I was just remembering how we used to come in together.
The other thing about that, yeah, Spider.
After the mess I made house sitting for you, I felt
the one who
bad.
Was in the last episode.
Under the bridge. Hey, can't I get you anything? Some Merry Marvel mayhem to get the old pulse pounding?
Nah, I was just passing by, but I'll come back.
Well, enough said. Anytime you need inspiration, I'll be right here.
Thank you for that. You want to know? Mayor's fighters. Okay. Oh, I can read books. Okay. Nice. Right. Yes, please. They me doing that. I got that to swing as you've been waiting for.
I can get used to this.
Yeah, drop on him. Why are you over here?
Wait, you gonna count that? I thought we had trust.
Yeah, funny. Hey, what's that?
Stop!
Get back here.
Come on!
Oh, please get
hostage.
Oh no. Oh, I love that.
Spider-Man, help me! Please!
Shut up or I'll shut you up!
Oh, 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 God, shut up. DK.
My God.
911, what is your emergency?
I need to report a dead body. Suitable for framing. If I get spotted, this is gonna get ugly. Gotta move faster.
Alright. Well, my uncle's kid is dead now, so I...
Aunt May's gonna hear about this sooner or later. And I don't want her to be alone when she does.
Alright, I will see you guys next time, so don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!